Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the camera grid lines on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the grid, open the camera app and then tap on the small cog icon, which will be in the top left in portrait mode or in one of the corners in landscape. Now scroll down to the general section and look for the option called grid lines. You can use the toggle switch here to enable or disable them. That's how to turn on or turn off the camera grid lines on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.